Hi. So when you get a disk full warning or disk almost full warning, you can add more disk space into your backup account. Just hit upgrade package and proceed with the whole process here. Add disk space and choose how many more disk space you would like to add to keep up with your backup requirements and make the payment, and then your backup space will be added instantly. Another option is to actually delete the existing files you have currently in your account. When you hit this button, it will delete the oldest file you have on every single cPanel account. So for this example, if you have two at the moment, it'll remove the oldest one, leaving you with only one copy. If you have 10 existing, it'll remove just one, leaving you with nine of the newest copies of each cPanel account. So you can also do that. Let's do that. So I'm going to hit this will remove your files instantly. So when you hit this button, make sure you want to delete the oldest files. That's it. So everything is resumed, and as you can see, we have one active or available from the two files for each account. And the space is now freed, and the backups should run again. But you need to change the max file as well for here. And the cPanel as well. You can check all and then edit settings and change the max file to a lesser amount. Otherwise, your account will stumble into the same problem when the next backup runs again. It'll fill up the space again and it'll stop everything again because the disk was full. But we would always recommend for you to add the disk space required for you to be able to retain the number of backups you actually need. Thank you for choosing Site Auto Backup.